news from Jammu and Kashmir. People's Conference leader Sajjad Lone has been released from house detention after almost a year. For more on this, let's go across to Nazir Masoodi. Nazir, what are you hearing about this?
Well, Sajjad Lone has confirmed, he has tweeted about his release from house detention. He was initially under the detention proper arrest at a detention center, first at SKICC, then Srinagar's MLA hostel, along with many other political leaders. Then after 6 months, he was shifted to home and he remained under house detention all these months. So almost 1 year after Sajjad Lone was detained post, abrogation of Article 370 and dismembering Jammu and Kashmir state into two union territories, he has finally been released. He has in fact tweeted as well, and he's writing, "Finally, 5 days short of a year, I have been officially informed that I am a free man. So much has changed, so have I. Jail was not a new experience earlier. Once were harsh with usual doses of physical torture, but this was psychologically draining. Much to share, hopefully soon." So we are hoping to listen from Sajjad Lone, his experience, what he stands for now after abrogation, because he would also, his party, despite aligning with the BJP, he would also always believe in the special constitutional position and the arrangement between the state of Jammu and Kashmir and Union of India. We'll see where he will settle. Will he also talk about the restoration of the state, not the restoration of 370? What would be the political narrative? That has to be seen. Now, almost all political leaders have now been released, except Mehbooba Mufti. She is under the house detention. She is booked under Public Safety Act. Now, there has been, you see, for the last few days, controversy over the release of, you know, Saifuddin Soz. In fact, police has today released the video. He was allowed to meet his ailing sister. I spoke to Saifuddin Soz and he's saying he has not been released. When he again tried to come out of his home, he was not allowed to go out. He was taken in a police jeep. But this is a development that ahead of Eid, Eid is tomorrow, Sajjad Lone has been released. We are hearing that many other people may be released, because there are large number of, you know, still large number of political workers and leaders who are under house detention. National Conference, for example, Farooq Abdullah and Umar Abdullah has challenged the informal house detention of his 60 leaders of National Conference. We'll have to see whether they will be released or not, but right, clearly shows that center wants to move ahead, and Sajjad Lone has finally been released after 1 year long detention.
Right, so Sajjad Lone has been released, and now Mehbooba Mufti, the PDP chief and ex-ally of BJP, is still in detention.